Basically, when we started the procedure, we were not even sure about, you know, how to go ahead with the Canada and all. We were not even sure that we supposed to go to Canada. But it actually took us some time to realize that. But the thing about Abhinav is that I've been knowing this place for a long time. So before even getting married, I already knew about Abhinav. Like, they specialize in, you know, in Canadian immigration. So wo mere liye thoda sa, that was like an important factor. So the day we reached here, we met, I don't remember her name, so she was the one who actually told me, what was her name?
Preeti.
No, not Preeti.
The main person.
Sales manager, I don't remember her name. So she kind of gave us good information, you know, how can we go ahead through all the procedure, and explained us that it's not actually that difficult. And since we started the procedure and everything, and Preeti, initially it was someone else who was actually taking care of our kids, and after that when Preeti took over, so I think I should say one thing, that she was actually, she went out of her way to help us. At times, I still remember in August when I got this invitation from Nova Scotia, but she called me at 9:30 or 10 o'clock, and I was like, shit, I don't know what's happened to my immigration, I think they have blacklisted me or whatever. But yeah, that is the kind of the support you need as a client, and I think Abhinav has done it for us. And finally, I think after almost a year, we've been in the process for almost 2 years, but actually we started our process, or immigration process should I say, starting off last year, or starting off 2018. So that's how we started the procedure, and it all went well, and finally we got the visa. So yeah, thanks to Abhinav and especially to Preeti, and thank you very much, and best of luck to you guys. Help everyone, and I have given a lot of
references.
So many references. Every time I get a call, like, you know, where should we go? I tell them, please go to Abhinav. They are very honest in their approach. So yeah, I think that's something which is very important. Thank you.